going up and downstairs, this can be a big problem. And particularly if you don't fire your glutes. I very commonly have patients complain about pain at the front of their knee. And it tends to happen when they're going up and even more commonly downstairs. And when the knee is bent at about 30 degrees, the kneecap, which is a bone that's within the quadriceps tendon, gets pushed against the thigh bone or the femur. And the pressure between the two bones on the cartilage and the bones causes pain. The pain then shuts down the quadricep and the glute, and you get this really annoying, nagging problem with your knee. The key thing in treating this is to follow the three R's. You have to relax the tissue and rebalance the tissue in your quadricep and your hamstring. Usually, because you're not using your glutes properly, your hamstrings will be too tight. And so you have to roll your hamstrings, roll your iliotibial tract, your IT band, and then you have to remember to activate the VMO. But most importantly, when you're going up or downstairs, you have to make sure you're firing your glutes. So I can go up the stair just using my quadricep muscle, which hurts my knee, or I can go up the stairs and I've got my hands on my butt because I'm going to make sure that I'm firing my glute. I step and then I use my glute to push up, and that doesn't hurt my knee. Same thing when you're going down the stairs. You want to make sure that when you're landing that your glute is the big muscle at the back of your butt is doing the work, not the quadricep muscle at the front of your leg.